प्लीज सब्सक्राइब टू मिलिंद परसेप्शन एंड हिट द बेल आइकन फॉर द लेटेस्ट वीडियोस।
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम यू ऑल टू अनदर वीडियो एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डू द अनबॉक्सिंग ऑफ मोटो जी 30 स्मार्टफोन एंड आई हैव बॉट इट फॉर ओनली 10,000 रुपी फ्रॉम द फ्लिपकार्ट टू माय ब्रदर इन लॉ। So now, without wasting any further time, let's get started. So before it, if you are new to my YouTube channel, please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon and also share to your friends. And again, my name is Milind and you are watching my YouTube channel Milind Perception. So now I am cutting it with the scissor. You can see the box is very nicely packed here. And this Moto G 30, because I want the stock Android experiences, and so therefore I told my brother-in-law that he should also go for the stock market other than the Chinese brands which are available and which use more specification, more good specification. But this Moto G phone have also very great specification. You can see the bill, and let me put this bill aside. You can see the price on this bridge. And that here is a box, the box in the blue color, and you can see the Moto logo, and here is written is Moto G 30, and it is a very goodly packed, and you can see there is something written over here, and you can see that there is a quad camera, 64 MP quad camera is there, and it has also night vision, and it has a very bigger battery also, and here is something written over it. So let me unbox it. So first I would like to cut down these. It is just normally they have packed, so the packaging is quite good, not so better, and unboxing experience is also quite good of Motorola. But Motorola has priced this Moto G here, you know, that very good aggressive price is there. And again, the recent smartphones of Moto has also launched like a Moto G 60 and Moto G 40. These are the very good models. Okay, but I thought that go for it, and you can see here device itself, it said that 64 MP quad camera system plus night vision and 615 60 gigahertz the touch screen is also there, and the bigger battery, 5000 mAh battery is also there, you can see. And it is some paperwork, and this is the 18 watt charger is also there, and this is the USB type C cable they provided with it, and this is the 80 watts charger, this is the turbo charger they call it, and it is very fast charging. It takes around one hour, 1 to 2 hours to fully charge, and this is the SIM ejector tool and nothing else in the box. And here you can see the product now, and Motorola phones comes with the case, and you can see the case quality is also good. Good quality is there. And here is a Type-C port and speakerphone, and the noise cancellation mic is also there. And 6.5 mm the battery is there. Then is the 3.5 mm jack is also there, and mic noise cancellation is there. Power on button, then volume rock button, and again one special button, that is the Google Assistant button, is also there. And here is a Moto logo, and there is a fingerprint scanner is also there, and is three cameras are there, and LED light is also there, and the back is plastic carbonate back is there, and you can see that 5000 battery, as I already told you, and here is that thing. And again, I am just taking down this plastic wrapper over this phone, and you can see that 90 gigahertz screen is there. Okay, 90 gigahertz, I'm sorry, previously I told you that 60 gigahertz, and here you can see that 30 megapixel front facing camera also it has. Now I'm power I'm just doing the power on, and here you can see our reflection on this phone, and this is my son. Now just power on, power on. And hey guys, if you like this video, please like it and also subscribe to my channel. And very soon I'm going to upload the review video of it. So thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.
Hello Moto.
Okay. Start.